Hey everyone, it's John Reed, author of 50 Things to See with a Telescope. Welcome to the Homeschool Astronomy Challenge Series. In this video, we're going to learn to observe the Milky Way. This is Learn to Stargaze. So what is the Milky Way? The Milky Way is the galaxy that we live in. It's a group of hundreds of billions of stars. The Milky Way is a barred spiral type galaxy, sort of like this galaxy known as M83. As I said, we live inside the galaxy and can only ever see it from the inside. But using data from infrared sky surveys, astronomers have charted much of the Milky Way and have plotted Earth's position within. We're here between the Sagittarius arm and the Perseus arm. When we look up into the night sky and see the wispy cloudiness that is our Milky Way, we're looking at gas and dust and the light from billions of stars. Some cultures even have names for the patterns of light and dark found in the Milky Way. For example, Aboriginal Australians see an emu in the sky, traced out in the dust lanes. Although for those of us living up here in the north, the head and neck of the emu are blocked by the Earth all year. The absolute best time to see the Milky Way is during the summer at around midnight. This is because the densest part of the Milky Way lies toward the constellations Scorpius and Sagittarius and upward through the summer triangle. So as we learned about in video number 4 on dark skies, in order to view the Milky Way, you need to get away from city lights. So check out www.lightpollutionmap.info to find the dark skies nearest you. You also want to choose a time when the moon isn't in the sky at all. And of course, you need cloudless skies. Before planning your trip to see the Milky Way, I recommend using astronomy software like Stellarium. In the settings, turn the Milky Way brightness all the way up, set the time to around midnight, and skip through the days until you have moonless sky. Once you're at your observing site, you want to adapt your eyes to the dark by avoiding any artificial light, such as cell phones or car headlights. If you're following along in the 50 Things to See with the Telescope Activity Workbook, the Milky Way is detailed on page 27. Once you've seen it, check the box to record your observation. I hope you enjoyed learning about observing the Milky Way. Please subscribe so you don't miss the next video. And remember, the future is looking up.